Hello guys, this is Pardeep from compavis.com. Today we're going to see a tutorial on Helical Spring. First of all, click on File and Manage Session to select the working directory. I'm going to create a new folder specifically for Helical Spring, and I'm going to name it as Helical Spring and click on OK. Then I can check it on with this select working directory button and click on OK and click on new and type as part and subtype as solid and the name to be as helical underscore spring because space doesn't work in the name policy. Uncheck the use default template, click OK and click on MMS part solid. Depends upon what standard you use, and I'm going to use MMS dimension. Click on OK. Then click on Sketch to draw the profile of the spring. Profile is nothing but the length or the extent to which the spring is going to be created. And click on Sketch View. Use the Line tool to draw the profile. Click on the middle mouse button. Then you can double click on the dimension to edit the radius of the spring, and the length of the spring can also be adjusted by clicking on the dimension, and the distance from the middle can also be changed with this editing, and click on OK. Use Ctrl D to get the isometric view. And then go on to Helical Sweep under the option of Sweep. Select the profile and the axis of rotation, and you will get a option called Pitch highlighted. Now we can verify that the profile is selected and the axis of rotation is also selected, or else you can assign using this. When the pitch is changed there, here also the pitch gets changed. Now you can draw the cross section of the spring. Here I'm going to use a circular helical spring, so the cross section is to be circular. Always draw the cross section within the intersection of these two axes. Double click on the dimension to change the diameter of the circular sketch, and you can get the view of the helical spring. Now, altering the pitch according to the diagram, you know what is pitch. When we alter the pitch, the distance between the consecutive spring rolls gets changed. I can rotate and see your spring using the middle mouse button. We can see as we gave a circular cross section, it is a circular helical spring. Now we can edit definition and edit the cross section. Click on the sketch view, and now we'll change it to a square one. I'm taking a center rectangle. This is, I'm not doing it according to the standards, and it has to be done according to standards. I'm giving it as 12 by 12 and click on OK. I can see the rectangular or square helical spring. If you have any doubts, give a comment below. If you like this video, give a thumbs up. If you don't like it, show me your comments below. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe, Computer Aficionados.